That's a familiar sound to Ryan Berry. Every time someone's at the door, his home security system sends an alert to his cell phone.
It's a motion sensor, so anyone that gets close to the camera triggers and it starts to record.
Berry got an alert yesterday at work and watched the surveillance in real time on his phone.
I was a little surprised, usually because I check the camera and it's always the mailman or someone delivering a package.
This time, it was a man in a red hat and shirt stealing a package from his porch. Half the surprise was how he and his buddy got away, even honking the horn before riding off on a noisy motorized scooter down the sidewalk in the 3600 block of Humphrey.
Yeah, rolled off down the street, riding two people on a moped, yeah. So hopefully they stuck out.
Berry notified police and posted the video on his neighborhood Facebook page, dubbing the thieves porch pirates.
This is a tight community here, and we look out for each other. As soon as I posted the video, a few of the neighbors commented, you know, we had eyes out looking for these two suspects.
Ironically, the booty these porch pirates snagged was a replacement part to his security system, which was acting up.
Luckily, the camera clicked on at the right time. They actually stole something that could possibly end up catching them in the end.